guess what dance we're going to learn today?
Flamenco!
From the sunny country of Spain. The flamenco is an exciting dance that mixes together music from Spain, India and the Middle East. The dancers dress up in beautiful clothes. There are the frilly sleeves. Fancy shoes that go tap, tap, tap. And lovely long flowing dresses fit for a princess. They create the dance rhythm by clapping their hands, waving their arms, spinning around and around, while stomping their feet to the beat. It takes a whole lot of practice to become as good as this. The performers dance to music played on special Spanish guitars, snapping castanets, and other instruments that help create the beat.
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Here's how you dance the flamenco.
Down.
Lift your arms up and down. Imagine you're picking a grape and putting it in your pocket. Well, that's right. Good. Can you clap your hands to the beat? Can you stomp your feet really loud? Now let's try putting it all together.
Up and down, up and down.
Olé!
Fantastic! Now let's have another look at how the professionals do it.